Our devotional today is called Hold My Hand. Our Bible verse is Psalm 62:6. He alone is my rock and my salvation. He is my fortress. I will not be shaken. Hold my hand and trust me. Remember that I am always with you, taking care of you when you are walking by my side. I will not let you fall. I created you to enjoy being in my presence more than anyone else's, more than friends, and even more than family. I am the only one who can satisfy those longings deep in your heart. Worries and fears melt away in the light of my presence. But when you turn away from me, you can get hurt by the darkness that is in the world. Don't be surprised by how easily you slip into sin when you forget to hold my hand. In this world, depending on someone else is seen as childish and immature. But in my kingdom, the spiritual grown-ups are the ones who can know that they always need me. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for always holding our hands and being with us and walking us through life. Amen.